I've watched visitors throw a wide assortment of fighting into those swirling mists. One Asura in particular must have fostered over 24 exotic.